are back on the X Factor, and we have just two performances to go in our Night of Legends. So, Fu, who is your last act, and is he going to get the place shaken?
This next track is so funky, I dare anybody in the audience to try to sit still while it's going on, including Ronan.
Oh!
Including Cranky Pants.
Hey, you know I like to move.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
This is one of my favorite tracks ever. Singing the legend, Michael Jackson, working day and night, is Jason Hammer Time Hero, baby. Yeah!
That was absolutely fantastic.
Jason!
Before my performance last week, I was facing the drummer and I was thinking, oh my God, that's normally me. Like, and it hit home then that I was on the other side of the fence. It was definitely a dream come true.
This legend, he has been recognized as the most successful entertainer ever. Michael Jackson!
Yeah.
I want him just to fill the room with the Jason Funk.
I knew Mike, man.
Yeah, Mike is amazing because he's so cool. He reminds me of you.
That's probably the best compliment I've heard ever.
Actually, I danced on stage with him at one of his shows. Michael actually taught me the moonwalk on the marble floors at my dad's house.
Yeah!
Jason, I believe in you, baby. Come on, baby!
I moved.
Yeah, how does it feel?
It was a strange sensation. Oh. Jason. Man, look, you know what? Last week was incredible. Loved the performance.
Thank you.
You just keep bringing it. Your energy levels, your confidence, your experience, we're seeing it every single performance. That voice. You know,
thank you so much, brother. Thank you.
I would have preferred a more recognizable Michael Jackson track, to be honest.
Oh.
Honestly. Yeah,
oh.
I would.
Oh.
I would. would. I would. You know what? For people at home, I think they would have preferred it too.
No! But
I loved your performance. I loved it. I have people at home are thinking, yeah, you're right.
Oh, I'm going to arm wrestle you right now. Like, no, that was...
Come on, Matt, you know it.
No, he was great. It was all great.
No,
come on.
Then it couldn't be, you know, karaoke. This was so cool. Jason, I knew you could sing. I knew you could play the drums, but I didn't know you could dance like that.
Oh, man, I was trying. This is the feel. Wow.
Love it.
Thank you.
Ronan, get back on the carbs. when he stops eating carbs, it all goes wrong.
Oh.
Hear the voice.
Thank you. Wow.
Now, let me say something important. A track like that would normally take people down. It's one of my favourite songs, but what you did with that was amazing, and I'll tell you what happened. Red Fu gave you some confidence. I mean, last week was good, but what he said to you elevated you and took you to somewhere else, because you know you can do it, but just getting up there with that confidence, do that every week.
Yes.
Every week.
I'm going to give it my all. I love that choice. I actually really do love that choice. It hits home. You're working day and night, you know, the lyrics.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No. Yeah.
I wouldn't know how that feels.
No.
I love working with you, man, because you give it your all every time. Even in practice, you just, you know, you get into it so much. And you were a little under the weather, you know, this whole week, as of a lot of people. And you fought through it. You're a champion, man. This was incredible.
Yeah. Well, you got your drums back. You got your drums back.
I got my drums back, finally.
So comfortable on the stage. Now, if you love Jason day and night, then you need to vote. Just call 1902-557511 or text Jason to 1977-8888, or you can vote on the X Factor app. We open the lines at the top of the show, and they will stay open until midday tomorrow. Let's hear it for Jason Hamatan. Here are!
Yeah! Thank you. Love, Paris.